what's up, guys? It's your boy Trey, just getting out from painting. Had a long night, had a long day, but it was worth it, man. We got a lot done. We got a lot of progress. We weren't holding back on anything. I know when we got there, things looked a lot kind of pale, but you know, with a little bit of momentum and how do you say it, with a little bit of push, I don't know, man. We just pushed each other and we were just like, let's get it. We gotta get another step ahead. You know, you make use of this day. But you know, shout out to Roberto Blake. I know I was gonna wait till next week to start this vlog, but you know what? I felt like I needed to start it today. So, you know, if you feel like you want to start something in your heart, I say go for it, man. Close it up, man. It was a long night, long day painting. It was fun with some friends, like I said. But hope y'all enjoyed it. Just a little short video, you know. Hopefully they it's lovely, they come a little bit better. Hopefully I do a little bit better. Hopefully I get it. A long day, man. We got a lot of progress to do. You know, we ain't the most perfect guys, but you know, we doing our best. Yeah, but we have April 27th daily vlog. Yeah. Yeah. Episode 1. Yeah.
Yeah. If my mama found my stash,
if my mama found my stash,
I'm gonna have to blow that gas.
I'm gonna have to blow my cars.
Bitch, you know I'm about my cash.
Bitch, you know I'm about my cars.
Blow off your head like this bitch just won't let it go. Doing my thing like I ain't gonna regret it though. She want a piece of my plate. I want a piece of that cake. I wanna jump on that plate. I wanna know how it tastes. Let me sneak into your place. Guess you replace. Baby, they fumbling